One of the many joys shared by the Mr. Men and Little Misses is that of dining out. Whether it's a simple sandwich at a casual lunch spot or a lovely dinner at a fancy restaurant, the good people of Dillydale take great pleasure in dining out. Who doesn't enjoy trying out a new restaurant with friends?
Thanks for inviting me to this fancy restaurant, Mr. Fussy!
You're very welcome, Miss Scary. I've wanted to try this restaurant for some time. I hear it's quite excellent.
Excellent? But there's not one scary thing about it!
Precisely. And let us hope it stays that way.
Welcome to the Magic Hat Cafe. I'm Miss Magic and I'll be your waitress.
Miss Magic, don't you know that it's improper to startle your guests?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Fussy. I didn't mean to scare you.
You don't hear me complaining.
Oh, may I bring you something to drink?
Yes, a fizzy pop would be lovely.
Make that two fizzy pops!
Coming right up. Izzledy, drizzledy, fizzledy, fop. Bring them two glasses of fizzy pop. Ta-da!
When I asked for a glass of fizzy pop, I didn't expect a shower of fruit.
Oh, my apologies, Mr. Fussy. Perhaps I can offer you something to help you dry off.
That would be much appreciated.
Easily, drizzly, fizzly towel. Bring Mr. Fussy a super dry towel. Isn't it amazing?
This is anything but amazing. This is turning out to be the worst dining experience of my life. Now, if you don't mind, Miss Magic, we would like to order some dinner.
Absolutely. May I recommend the crab souffle? It's the specialty of the house.
Well, that sounds delicious.
Is crab the scariest thing you serve?
Oh, well, it does have those creepy little pinchers.
Then I'll have one, too.
Izzledy, drizzledy, fizzledy, fizz. Give me two helpings of crab souffles.
Thank you, Miss Magic. This looks lovely.
Sometimes my magic surprises even me. Enjoy your dinner.
I love it when she does that!
Perhaps this evening won't turn out so badly after all. Sweet Henrietta, my crab is fighting back.
You are right, Mr. Fussy. This is the best restaurant ever.
What?
I am Mr. Rude, and this is my Sadoir Café, Cher Rude. You have eaten enough. Now go. Hello. Here at Cher Rude, you get the food I give you. And if you don't like it, too bad. You still have to pay. When dining at Cher Rude, we will tend to your every need. What do you want?
Well, I'm sure this is a marvelous restaurant. I wonder if it might be possible for Miss Helpful and I to see some menus.
I have no time for your complaints. Go, get out. Give someone else a headache. a dance. So, come and give a cheroot a try. Or not. I don't give a croissant what you do.
Mr. Rude!
Of all the restaurants in Dillydale, only one serves food and a tickle, which makes it all the more puzzling that Mr. Grumpy would give it a try.
Hello, Mr. Grumpy. Welcome to Tic Tac Tickle.
Shoo, you're bothering me.
I'm Mr. Scatterbrain, and I'll be your, what do they call it again?
Waiter.
That's it! I'll be your waiter.
This menu is nothing but doodles.
I know. Aren't they pretty?
And I'll just have the bean burger with a side of pickles.
Coming right up!
How about an appetizer tickle?
How about I tie those arms of yours into a giant knot?
Hello there, Mr. Grumpy. Fancy meeting you here. Well, I suppose it's not that unusual to run into somebody at a restaurant, especially because people go to restaurants.
Miss Chatterbox, if you don't mind, I'm trying to enjoy my dinner in peace and quiet.
Oh my gosh, I love peace and quiet. I like peace and quiet even more than I like dried cranberries, which are much better than turnips. Let's have peace and quiet together.
How about a peace and quiet tickle?
I'd love one.
Yay!
Here's your bean burger. Bean burger, meet Mr. Grumpy.
Oh, that's not a bean burger. That's a live turkey.
Did you know they turn blue when they get angry? I once knew a lizard that turned pink when it got cold. Or was that when it shed its skin? Well, it turned pink, and that's what matters.
No, what matters is that someone get this turkey out of here and bring me a normal lunch.
Now that you're done with bean burger, can I bring you dessert?
Dessert? No, thank you. Just bring me a cold glass of milk.
Oh, I'd love one too, please.
Coming right up. Here you go.
Crooked cucumbers.
Wouldn't it be great if cows could talk? Think of the fascinating conversations we could have.
I'm going home.
Oh, don't go, Mr. Grumpy. Not without your milk. Okay, Mr. Tickle, do your stuff. You want to get that milk?
You gotta tickle it out.
You want to get that milk?
You gotta tickle it out. Come on, Mr. Grumpy, join in.
Oh, if I wanted to sing, I'd join the Dillydale chorus.
Maybe you just need a tickle.
No. No, stop.
You want to get that milk?
You gotta tickle it out.
You want to get that milk?
You gotta tickle it out.
Today, Mr. Stubborn, Mr. Quiet, and Mr. Nervous have decided to enjoy a meal out. Dining out with friends is often a lot of fun, unless you're visiting Miss Naughty's restaurant.
Customers! Welcome to my restaurant. Let me show you to your table.
Lead the way, Miss Naughty!
Does anyone but me think this is a bad idea?
Sit here. I'll go make you something fabulous to eat.
I don't think I'm very hungry.
Don't be ridiculous! Of course you are hungry!
I'm hungry, but I still think this is a bad idea.
Mr. Quiet, stop throwing the knives and forks around!
It's the table.
Don't blame the table. Now put away your tools. Our food will be here any minute.
Yes. Sometimes I just can't help myself. This is my delicious octopus soup.
Oh, it's not too hot, is it?
No. It is just right.
What are you afraid of?
Almost everything, especially this soup.
I'm with him.
You are getting on my nerves. There is nothing wrong with this soup.
Good soupy.
Help! My soup's got me.
Mr. Quiet, where are your manners? Keep your face out of the soup.
but it was the octopus.
My soup is too salty.
You did it again, Mr. Quiet!
Once these little clocks stop ticking, these baked beans will become baked booms! And now, the specialty of the house, Dilly Dale baked booms! I mean beans. Baked beans.
What is the matter?
I think my beans are ticking.
They are not ticking!
Mine is definitely making a tick-tick noise.
Oh, yours are ticking too!
My bean pot is not ticking!
Oh. Oh, I knew it! Ghastly, hideous, naughty beans! We should never have come here!
Get back here! We haven't had dessert! And I want pudding! I'm going home!
Wait! You didn't finish your booms! I mean beans!
Not bad.
Another delightful day of dining out in Dilly Dale draws to a close. And a good time has been had by all. There's nothing better than a meal shared with friends, even if their table manners aren't quite what they should be. Mr. Rude.